In this short, I want to share three keyboard shortcuts that I use all the time to manipulate polygons in Fusion. So if I have a few points selected and want to move them around, I almost never try to select the points instead of the handles. I just click anywhere nearby and hold down Alt or Option, and that will move all the points that are selected at the same time. If no point is selected, the nearest one gets selected by default. Alt, Option, left click and drag to manipulate the nearest point. Very easy. The other two are S and T that I use all the time. Even if I have multiple polygons selected like this, I can scale to a certain point. Let's say I want to scale down here. I hold down S, click here and drag, and I'm scaling towards the point where I clicked. The same goes with rotate for T, and then click and drag and you rotate around the point that you clicked. You can download my one-page PDF with all the keyboard shortcuts, but these three I use all the time when working with polygons. Take care.